This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. Updating Microsoft Edge is important for the smooth functioning of the browser. However, if you are unable to update Microsoft Edge on your system, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check the network connection. Open fast.com. Click on the refresh button to check the internet speed. If the internet speed is too low, then Microsoft Edge will not update. Thus, you will have to fix the internet speed before anything else. The second solution is to add a path to trusted sites. Press the Windows key and R key together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command inetcpl.cpl. Hit Enter to open the Internet Options window. Go to the Security tab. Click on Trusted Sites. Click on Sites. Now, scroll down to Solution 2 in the original article on the Windows Club. Copy-paste the path of Office Apps Live website. Copy-paste this link on the window to the Internet Options window. Click on Add to add the path as a trusted website. Click on Close. The third solution is to clear cache and browsing data from your browser. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History from the list. Click on the three dots in the History Options window once again. Select Clear Browsing History. In the next window, change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are checked. Click on Clear Now. The fourth solution is to disable problematic extensions. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select Extensions from the list. Click on Manage Extensions. Here, you can check the active extension and disable using the switch associated with them. Use Hidden Trial to check for the problematic extension. The fifth solution is to update Microsoft Edge. Open Microsoft Edge and click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu. Click on About Microsoft Edge in the left pane. The browser will now search for any available updates and install them. Restart Microsoft Edge. The last solution is to repair Microsoft Edge. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Apps tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Installed Apps. Scroll down to the Microsoft Edge application. Click on the three dots corresponding to the Microsoft Edge application. Select Modify. Click on Repair. This will solve the problem. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.